version of that. Anyway, andarki namaskaram and thank you everybody to come here and join us for the movie launch of RDX Love. First of all, I'm feeling so happy that already whole Andhra and Telangana has embraced me with love and support. I'm about to complete one beautiful year in this industry, and this is something I dreamt of. I mean, this kind of overnight fame, this kind of love, affection from people, somebody, I don't think so they can think of this, but I got it. So with all gratitude, I would like to say I'm blessed. And moving on now to RDX, from RX100 to RDX Love, it's been a beautiful journey, and I'm really excited for RDX Love, just because you know, often, I mean, people are asking me like, why you took so long in choosing your second movie. So let me answer you. I was actually looking for a very different and something authentic and something really different, because as an actor, you all know I'm a bit greedy, and every time I want to do something different so that, you know, people will, I can leave a mark. Finally, one fine day, Bhanu sir narrated me the script. I read it. He narrated me each and every scene. You remember, sir? And you know, we practiced also. After the scene, I was like, no sir, I want to practice once. And he was like, okay. And the way he narrated me, I got goosebumps, seriously. And I was like, yeah, I really want to do this script. I really want to thank CK Kalyan Garu, who has given me this opportunity. Thank you so much, sir. Our entire team is very, very good, very talented. And today, there's a movie launch, and we are going on floor from today itself. So, really excited. Lovely working with the entire team. Everyone is so talented here. My hero sitting next to me, Teju. I'm excited. Then one of my favorite DOPs, Rama sir, he's just amazing. I'm so excited to work with him, seriously. And Bhanu sir, of course, he's the captain of the ship. And again, CK Kalyan Garu, Chinna Garu, our art director. Yeah, I have seen your work also. So again, very excited to work with him. And my entire team, my all ADs, my team, my manager Satish, everyone I really want to thank. And of course, on a good note, we are going on floor. Yeah, just excited for today. Ready for my first shot, sir. Thank you so much.